Hey guys, this is Paul Gale from PaulGaleNetwork.com. The Pokémon Direct is about to start. I am stoked. Let's watch together, alright? Old school NES shirt, new school Nintendo Switch hat. Let's hope for the best.
Really cool. Oh, new starters? Pokémon Sword and Shield.
Since these are new entries, naturally, you'll find that they take place in a new region, with never-before-seen Pokémon living there, and new adventures you've yet to experience. So let's turn to the director of these games, our own Mr. Omori, to hear more.
Well, I'm Shigeru Omori from Game Freak. I'm working as the director for Pokémon Sword and Pokémon Shield. The setting of these games is known as the Gale. Live here, and they they've worked together to develop the industries in the region. Here in this region, you'll visit gyms with newly discovered Pokémon you choose to be your first partner, aiming for the enviable and admirable title of champion. So let's get to know the Pokémon that could be your next partner. The chimp Pokémon, Grookey. This mischievous Pokémon is full of boundless curiosity. The rabbit Pokémon, Scorbunny, which is always running about, bursting with energy. And the water lizard Pokémon, Sobble. It's a bit timid, shooting out attacks as it hides itself in the water. You'll choose one of these distinct Pokémon to be your trusty partner and set out across the galaxy.
I'd love it if Grookey became like a King Kong, like a giant green gorilla.
There will be many more never-before-seen Pokémon waiting to meet you and be discovered. As we work on the development of these games, our goal has been to create the greatest Pokémon experience yet. We're challenging ourselves to try new things, while still treasuring what makes Pokémon special. So we hope you'll all be looking forward to the adventures awaiting you in the Gale region. So, what did you think? Pokémon Sword and Pokémon Shield will be released simultaneously worldwide in late 2019.
Nice.
And that's not all you'll have to look forward to in 2019. We've got plenty in the works for the Pokémon brand that we hope will get like them all. Thank you all for tuning in today.
Very cool. Okay, so we just got our Pokémon Direct. And that was pretty awesome. Most rumors were not correct. Pokemon Sword, Pokemon Shield, still confirmed for Nintendo Switch, coming out late 2019. So glad that it's a 2019 title. That's just going to end the year really strong. We didn't see like a 3D, fully functional moving camera, but the environments definitely looked bigger, definitely looked farther back, deeper in scope. So that's a good sign. The camera could move, but even if it doesn't, it looks like they enhanced the engine behind the game significantly over the, you know, portable games on the Game Boy DS line, and even ahead of Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee. So pretty cool. I'm excited. It looks good. Gonna have to watch the trailer again, dissect it more. Got the new starter Pokemon. As soon as I saw Grookey, I thought, oh, please turn into a giant, big, green gorilla like King Kong style. Not that big, but, you know, some good 12-foot tall, awesome-looking gorilla character would be cool. That'd be my main. Yeah, I like the logos. Looks like two legendaries are going to be wolves of sort, looking in opposite directions. Nice-looking graphics. We're going to see more at E3 for sure, but that was exciting. Well, thanks for watching with me. Paul Gale Network signing out. Go Switch.